Namaskar, good morning. I am speaking to you amidst extraordinary circumstances. Normally, when I address the media, we hold a regular press conference. But now, due to the need for social distancing and the precautionary steps which we are required to take, all of us, I decided to address the media. And since there is no press conference, I have tried to make my statement as explanatory as possible, as self-explanatory as possible, so that the room for questions, etc., are minimized considerably. So therefore, the statement is a bit long. I request your patience. And I would also request you to please be patient till the end, because in the towards the concluding paragraphs, I have tried to give some forward guidance. In view of the COVID-19 pandemic, the Monetary Policy Committee decided to advance its meeting, which was originally scheduled on 31st March and 3rd April, and the announcement was due to be made on 3rd April. We decided to announce it to 24th, 26th and 27th. Accordingly, the MPC met on 24th, 26th and 27th March and undertook a careful evaluation of the current and evolving macroeconomic and financial conditions. And of course, the outlook. I wish to take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks to the MPC members for responding so quickly. I also wish to place on record my appreciation of all the staff and officers of RBI for their excellent cooperation in facilitating this. After extensive discussions, the MPC voted for a sizable reduction in the policy repo rate and for maintaining the accommodative stance of monetary policy as long as necessary to revive growth, mitigate the impact of COVID-19, while ensuring that inflation remains within the target. While there were some differences in the quantum of reduction, the MPC voted by a 4-2 majority, that is by a 4-2 majority, to reduce the policy repo rate by 75 basis points to 4.4%. I repeat, the rate cut decision is 75 basis points, and accordingly, the repo rate stands reduced from 5.15% to 4.4%.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.